That was easy.
Guess all the cops spooked him.
Maybe he's just getting all hard on about tonight's Hawaii show.
Yeah, well, weird. Just said he was heading back to Chinatown. He never misses a Hawaii show.
That's because he's a crazy fucking sick prick asshole. Okay, let's get back to work.
Didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey, look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive.
We've all been there, honey. Luckily, they don't ask twice.
Just tell me what happens in Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you know, you all say it's really bad. I mean, is it just like a private club? You know, like the back room?
Yeah. Something like that, but it's not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby.
Yeah, pretty girl. You show them how good you are, but just don't say yes to everything they say.
Okay. Thank you. I won't.
Poor thing.
Yeah.
Alright, man, just fucking relax.
Oh, man, you really thought you could get away with that? You douche. Just keep your hands up where I can see you.
What the fuck?
Is this Hawaii? Now everyone's crying because Hawaii's happening here. Did I bring Hawaii? Jeez.
Yeah, it's Wade. I sent some boys to grab that guy you call Birdie. If he really is working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
Might as well grab that money, man. Oh, wait,
you were
need
right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Well, that was unexpectedly easy. Evade police. God! Grr, hate this.
Hey,
Holy crap.
I just know it. I can't find anything.
Yeah, me neither. God,
this place is a shithole.
Yeah, exactly. That's why it's perfect. Look, all the clues here point to somehow the club is all part of it. I don't care if we find some old junkie's blood or a fucking piece of rotten chicken.
You want to close the place down, huh?
Hey, they're fucking parasites. They sell lives of these women. They sell their fucking souls.
Hey, listen, I don't know if you know, but it's one of the number one occupations for young female students so they can get through college. And I support that. It's a good cause, you know?
Yeah, and so is waitressing. And that's an honest job.
Come on, it's a shit job. Come on, who are you talking to, right? Hey, look, if titty dancing ain't illegal, I don't see the problem, right? I mean, more power to them, right?
Excuse me, ladies. Aren't we supposed to be looking for a corpse or something?
I know it's a shit job. I'm your boss. It's an honest job, but someone's got to do it.
You've been giving this a lot of thought, huh?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Relax, guy. We ain't gonna find jack shit by arguing about the...
I'm gonna try this. I want to.
Fucking titty dancing. Get your shit together, okay?
Right behind me. Okay, bad idea, obviously. Oh, man. Why is my controls having such... Why? Why can't I be on this... Okay, whatever. Ooh,
no. Weapon away.
Yeah, smart move. Smarter than I thought. Don't try anything funny.
There's Hawaii. Okay. Hawaii. There's stirrups and... Jeez, what did they do? Yeah, I really want to know what the fuck they do. That's some messed up crap. Do I go up this way? Guess I do. I bet I'm gonna find out what they do here. Oh. Here's your body, guys.
fuck. Oh, shit. That wasn't there a minute ago.
Is that it? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to use that as a distraction to get by.
Put down your weapon!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Okay, use that too. Take the move on.
Understood. Dispatch,
you
got to witness
the
murder.
Stop! Give it up! Dispatch, you got a combat situation.
Fuck you all for being in my way.
See anything?
The area is clear. No sign of
it. I gave you your body. Leave me alone. Jeez. Still gonna evade the police. Yeah, of
Birdie,
course.
I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade. They say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say. So hurry.
Just stay calm.
I am just a murderer. If there was a moral bar on this game, murderer is what I am.
What?
Hey, don't worry about it.
You think it was murder, huh?
No, I haven't seen anybody together. Nothing yet.
Man, I could hit him with a knife from here? Jeez. Okay.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here, asshole?
Ah.
Drop it. I say drop it now.
You all don't know where I am. I don't even think you all can use frickin' ladders. Will surprise me when you do, but... Let's see you use a ladder. I wanna see it. Come on. Okay, ledges are pissing me off.
Please, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Help! What? Anybody?
Shit. Dude sells fireworks in the back.
Gotta fight. I got diddly squad over here. Enemy support.
is your fault. I gave you a body that you were all looking for. Oh crap.
Come out, you
lean out. Lean out.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
Well, at least I get another chance to be semi-stealthy. Oh, fuck me. Just kill me. Yeah, that's the illusion of I can go anywhere I want. Oh, hey, get back here. I just had to run into a group of them as soon as I entered the door. I was hoping to grab a guy. Whatever. Oops. Sorry, innocent. You were in the way.
Alright, listen. This is a shit detail, and I want out as much as you, okay? Stay alert.
You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. This is the worst freezer ever if you just let rain fall into it. That meat is gonna go bad.
Do you have a license
for all that? Oh my! No! No!
Lead the way.
Oh my, I've just turned into a crazy mass murderer.
Watch out
for— I've turned into a crazy mass murderer.
Enemy suppressed. Get in there. Damn it.
Yeah, I think I heard a gunshot. We'll report back. Over.
Anyone have a visual on him?
Holy moly, how am I supposed to get through here? Jeez, I'm terrible at these kind of small ass areas.
I see something.
their ragdoll effects are pretty good, at least. Oh my, I can't. I gotta change.
You're not who you seem. All right, that's how I like it. Would love to have a chat with your hairless ass.
Shit! Just let him go! Keep him in your sight!
I need some help back here! Let me go!
Exit point reached, but I can't go through it. Fuck me. Fuck! So close. Darn it.